Hello everyone, this is UBot Buddy, and I'm here generating some videos in hopes of helping our UBot Studio people out here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and start up my UBot. And for those of you new to UBot, if you have, I believe it's the professional version or higher up to the developer, there is the ability to switch browsers. And so what I'm talking about is this right here is the browser for UBot Studio. Now, by default, I believe this is made with Chrome 21. That's the version that we had here. So if you go to Tools, go to Options, you can see it right here. And so if you click the down arrow here, you can see Chrome 49. That is what is currently being put out as a better version than Chrome 21. So what you need to do is once you select it, you click OK. And then you just close UBot down. And then you just restart it. And here it comes. So if you go back up to Tools, click Options, you'll see where we set it to Chrome 49, and now every time when we start UBot Studio, Chrome 49 will start. Now we still have the ability to move back to Chrome 21, and typically you might do that for older websites that just may not work under Chrome 49, or you just may need to do some additional debugging and go back to 21. I will tell you there are some websites that just do not play well with UBot Studio, and some of those websites are LinkedIn, Pinterest, to name just a couple. They're using some advanced coding within their source code for their pages that just do not work in UBot. And there's really nothing we can do from a UBot perspective. It's unfortunate, but that's just the way it is. I mean, we cannot isolate every command that's going to cause that kind of interruption within UBot. So you just need to know that. I mean, you may be able to find a user agent right over here. Go into settings. And here's the user agent. You may be able to find something that you can put in here that will do what you need to do for a particular website that you may be having trouble with Chrome 49. Not everything will fail in Chrome 49, so it just takes some persistence on our part in terms of the botter to find that perfect user agent to use. Most of the time with what I do, I just use the default. So, and it seems to work with me, but I don't work with LinkedIn, I don't work with Facebook or Twitter or anything like that. So you just need to stick to it. I mean, it's nothing UBot can do. I know that. So unfortunately, a lot of people blame the UBot Studio developers, but there's no blame here. These are particular websites who are going to great lengths to stop people like us. So you have to understand that. So we can't plan for every crack in the internet. So you just can't fit, you can't do that. You just gotta figure out a workaround and go from there. So anyway, this was just a short video showing you how to switch between Chrome 21 and 49. So I hope this has been beneficial to you, and we will see you next time. Thanks.